मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल स्टेइंग सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. ओके, सो दिस इज योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज बुक, इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक. टेक आउट इट, दैट इज ओपन पेज नंबर 32, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 10, पर्सनल प्रोनाउन पोजेसिव केस. ओके, फर्स्टली लेट्स राइट डाउन क्लास वर्क. टुडेज डेट, दैट इज 14/9/2020. ओके, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट पर्सनल प्रोनाउन, दैट इज पोजेसिव केस. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रोनाउन. यू ऑल नो वॉट इज प्रोनाउन. प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड दैट इज यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन, लाइक ही, शी, इट, हिम, हर, यू, योर्स. ही इज ऑल ही एंड him is always used for a boy or male person. he or him किसके लिए use होता है? boy या फिर male person के लिए. and like that she or her is always used for a girl or female person. means she और her जो है किसके लिए use होता है? for a girl और female person. okay, then I'm going to say some examples of pronoun. this pen is mine, ये मेरी pen है. this pencil is mine, not yours, ये मेरी pencil है, आपकी pencil नहीं है. this book is mine, not yours. it is your grammar book, ये grammar book आपकी चलती है class third के लिए. let's see what is possessive case. why I have told you so many examples. possessive pronouns are used to show possession. what used to show possession. some possessive pronoun must accompany a noun. okay, see, I told you this pencil is mine, ye meri pencil hai. what I am showing you some possession, ye meri hi pencil hai, aapki nahi hai. This pen is mine, not yours. ये मेरी पेन है, आपकी पेन नहीं है. Okay, let's see some example. Here is your gift. This man is giving a gift to this child. Okay, ये अंकल इस बच्चे को गिफ्ट दे रहे हैं. हियर इज योर गिफ्ट, ये इसका गिफ्ट है. इट इज हिज गिफ्ट. दिस इज माई कार. दिस अंकल इज शोइंग दैट इट इज हिज कार. मीन्स इट इज दिस कार बिलोंग्स टू हिम. ओके, पोजिशन दिखा रहे हैं यहाँ पे. ओके, द डॉग जम्प्ड एंड ब्रोक इट्स लेग. दिस डॉग जम्प्ड एंड ब्रोक दिस गर्ल्स लेग. नो, कोई दूसरा डॉग ही नहीं, दिस डॉग जम्प्ड, दिस डॉग जम्प्ड. ओके, सो ओवर हियर इट इज बेसिकली सेज दैट It is specifically says that this dog jumped and broke her leg. Like this is a boy, so we will use he or him. And she is a girl, we will use she or her. Let's see. This is his cap. This cap is for this boys, not for this girl. It is our house. It is this girl's house, not our. Means ye is ladki ka ghar hai. She is our class teacher. This teacher is teaching in the class, and these students are saying that this is she is our class teacher. Ye meri class teacher hai. Okay, now let's come to page number 33. Some possessive pronouns can be used independently, like this. This pen is mine. I have already told you that this pen is mine, means this pen belongs to me. That bicycle is his. It is his bicycle, this boy's bicycle. Is this your book? Is this book yours? Mother is asking from her child that, is this book yours? The mistake is ours. See, they are saying, this group of boys are saying that the mistake is ours. Matlab mistake, galti hamari hai. The car is theirs. Now, this girl is not saying that this car is my car. Car is somebody other, some other person's car. This toy is this toy of hers has broken. Somebody's toy has been broken. Okay, class. We have studied lesson number 10, that is possessive case. Now your homework is write 10 sentences of personal pronoun. Okay, class. That's all for today, class. Have a good day, class.